My baby, every time I ain't around. Francisco overnight. Had a long drive, man, ain't nothing to do. We were both on the way, and me and Bill was up in the front. I said, man, is that a UFO? He said, I think it is. I think there's two of them. I said, man, ain't that place Mustang Ranch on the way? He said, yeah, let's call him up. Called a girl up on the phone, she said hello. I said, how much would it be for me to come over and get my ham glaze? She said, big old fat dude come around the corner with a gun on his hip. He said, what y'all want? He said, we just trying to come over here and get our ham roast. He said, I need to see some ID. Showed him ID, he got up in the van and Dad went back there sleeping like he always is. Dude put his flashlight in his face. Dad woke up and said, what's going on? He said, I said, no, what's going on with y'all? They said, what you want? I said, I want my hand to get glazed. She said, well, come here in the back, let's talk about it. She said, you need a threesome. I said, I just need only take one to get my hand glazed. How much money you got? I said, about $29. She said, no. She took him by his hand and he went back to the jungle room. And his teeth was chatting and he was sweating bullets because he was so damn scared. And she set him down on the couch and put her hand on her leg and said, what you want to do to me? He said, I want my hand to be glazed. She said, how much money you got? He said, $20.
Like it?